I'm going to show you how to make sure this doesn't happen to you in Sea of Thieves. We're gonna do this properly this time. So after walking through the door, instead of being useless, hit escape. And then you're gonna wanna go to your settings, click settings, head down to your video settings, and turn your brightness up to a normal level. You'll see you're now in the game. Easy peasy, and you can save your ship. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.